what is clear. You can ask in French also, I'll answer.
Ready, ready?
Yeah. I'm just hoping this. Yeah, it's fine. It's safe distance. Sir.
Unique promotional strategy here, the Ghazi attack. Ghazi attack promote करने के लिए. ये बहुत ही unique strategy है the Ghazi attack promote करने के लिए film को promote तो आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे इस बारे में?
Sir, first yes it is unique. It is also unique because there's very few people who will think so far ahead like Bajaj did and they've actually helped us own a part of history. अगर आप देखिए तो INS Vikrant, it's been one of our most celebrated aircraft carrier, helped us many many times during war in terms of safeguarding the coast of India, and here you go. It's today, it's a piece that every one of us can own, and when a film like this is made, I think this is the best association we can ever do with any brand in any format.
And how does it feel to be a part of such a film? It is partly based on history and partly fictionalized.
Well, the first reason why we did this film is because it's a very important story to tell. We've always seen films that have glorified the army, that have spoken so many tales about the police. I think it's important that India has the first naval film and the first naval submarine film. I think this is somewhere a tribute from all of us civilians to the great naval fleet that India has.
Can you share some experience that did you shot in the real submarine or something like that, or it was like
well, we had an exact two design submarine that we'd built, because obviously the old submarines are not in use anymore, and some of the pieces like the Vikrant are melted and become motorcycles now. So we just had blueprints and designs that were almost exact of the S-21 and of PNS Ghazi, and that's where we shot. So it was a hydraulic set which actually moves. It was engineered very well, half in water and half on land, and that's where the film was shot. I prefer speaking in English, sir, because ye soch jo hai na angrezi mein aata hai, wahi problem. Sir, thanks.
Sir, kyunki aap sir promotion ka ek bilkul alag andaaz hai.
Ji.
To ye promotion strategy hai ya fir matlab aapka bike se pyar hai?
Sir, dono cheez, you can say it's both. It's a great association for a film like this, because obviously if you see history, the reason why PNS Ghazi came to India was to track down and hunt INS Vikrant, and the only enemy or the only threat for an aircraft carrier is a submarine. So Pakistan had sent their only one submarine, which is PNS Ghazi, and here you go, Vikrant is here today, continuing to be the most celebrated aircraft carrier, and it's lovely that Bajaj has it for all of us to own this little piece.
Are you a bike lover or something?
Personally, आपकी बात करें तो आप क्या enjoy करते हैं,
car ride या bike ride? जी, one is actually a bit of both, bit of everything. Depends on what time of the day and what am I doing that for. Sir.
You also take an underwater, आपके license
है underwater. जी, मैं deep sea diver हूँ sir. Sir, मैं एक professional deep sea diver हूँ. It's been one second. Let me adjust myself. Thank you very much. I'm a big guy, so sorry. So yes, I've been a professional deep sea diver for many years, and obviously I didn't do that for a while. And when I started this film, obviously required a lot of underwater action sequences, so I had to prep up again, and you've seen it in the promo, and you'll see a lot more of that in the film.
Aapki next film Bahubali 2 bhi bahut jaldi aane wali hai.
Ji.
People are excited for that. What would you like to say about that? It's about to release in April.
Yes, it will release in April. well sir, what do I have to say? It is I'll have to thank all the Hindi speaking audiences for making it such a big brand, such a big franchise. And we put all our heart and soul in making part 2 even bigger, even better. And there you go, you'll get that answer of why Katta Pa Kill Bahubali very, very soon.
Robot 2 bhi, same ji canvas pe agar baat kare Robot 2 ki, wo bhi larger than life hi hai.
Of course sir.
Bahubali 2 jo hai wo bhi.
Ji.
Kya aapko lagta hai ki south se ab jo zyada jo aisi filmen jo hai wo south se zyada nikal kar aa rahi hai? Ab Bollywood ko bhi matlab focus karna chahiye.
Sir, हमें तो फिल्में बना रहे सर बस, एंड इट्स फॉर सी द गुड थिंग इज आउट ऑफ वॉट बाहुबली हैज टॉट अस और वॉट नाउ टुडे रोबो विल कंटिन्यू टू डू इज इफ यू आर अ फिल्म सी इंडिया इज वन कंट्री एंड दो वी स्पीक मेनी डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस सी आई वाज बॉर्न इन चेन्नई आई स्पीक तमिल आई ग्रो अप इन हैदराबाद आई स्पीक हिंदी एंड तेलुगु एंड द ब्रिटिश इज टॉट इज इंग्लिश बट अल्टीमेटली वी आर फिल्म मेकर्स वी आर आर्टिस्ट इफ यू वॉन्ट टू मेक अ फिल्म सिटिंग एनी वेयर it is that confidence and that strength in that audience that if it's a good film, there's an entire country out there to watch you. So I think that is really the faith that these films have installed in all of us. Just hold on, you've held on for a very long time, but it's just another 2 months away.
Any more Hindi films in the pipeline?
Well, I have two in the next 4 months, and I'm sure I will. These are very, very big films by themselves, and then I will figure from there on. Well, both Dharma Productions and Anil Tadani have been really pillars of support, whether it was for Bahubali or for Ghazi, and for Bahubali 2 that is coming. See, when we are sitting not in Bombay, not in Mumbai, we are making Hindi films, sitting in Hyderabad, sitting in Chennai, sitting in different places. We need the right people to guide us, to present this film, and to bring it to all of you out there. And I think there were no finer people than them to do it. I was a huge fan of Dangal this day, so what, and that was a film that I liked all the films, but Dangal is definitely a very, very special film. It is a part of history that you have. It is, let's see, all the last 1 year of my life, I've only been spending researching on what happened in the 1971 war, how all the incidents kind of took place, and what India went through when the war was actually taking place. And I know the importance of INS Vikrant at that time in the 71 war. I know it was the most powerful and the most celebrated the aircraft carrier that we've had, and it's lovely that they've made a part of it for all of us Indians to have this piece. So I think I should be a proud owner of it.
Rana, ek cheez aur jana chahungi, because you are a part of Bollywood, to saath hi jana chahungi kyunki Bollywood ki jo films ban rahi hain,
ji,
jo political party hain, wo uska Bollywood films ka spoof bana bana ke apni party ko promote kar rahi hain. To is pe aapka kya opinion hai? Like Shahrukh ke face pe Akhilesh ka face lagana and apni parties ko promote karna is tarike se.
Ji, one thing.
CM ka bhi lagaya hua tha.
CM ka bhi lagaya hai.
Sir, main.
To kya aapko lagta hai kisi bhi tarike ka use?
See, I haven't seen all of that. I live in a city called Hyderabad, a little far away from here. Now, we have different political parties, different issues. When I go to Chennai, there's another different issue, another different problem. So I don't really keep track of what's happening in that space.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.